This is so exciting to read. It's because it's a Frozen 2 book. I really love Frozen 2 than Frozen 1, and the company's named My Busy Book. So during this pandemic, since we can't go to school, since we can't go to school, my dad brought this to make me happy because I really love school and I feel sad that I can't go. So my dad brought me this to make me happy. It's wonderful and it has a special surprise at the end. And I wonder what's in here. Let's see. First page. Anna. Anna loves her sister, but she worries about her. In fact, she spends so much time running after Elsa, she sometimes doesn't notice when other people are trying to get closer to her. Anna will need to find her own strength in order to stay strong when everything seems to be falling apart. Olaf. Look at Olaf. He's running around having fun. He's excited. So after this pandemic time, I think we would be having fun like Olaf, running around the parks, sliding on slides, swinging on swings. Wow, amazing. I just want to go to that place, but it doesn't exist. I hope it will. Olaf. Olaf is a friendly snowman, but he's not just about fun and games. He's also very thoughtful and fascinated with every aspect of life. In his spare time, he reads lots of books and absorbs an incredible amount of information, a wide variety of subjects. You never know when it will come in handy. Kristoff and Sven. Wow, look at Kristoff. He must be having an adventure. He looks really serious. Wow, look at Sven. He looks a bit bigger than Kristoff. Wow, look at this red belt. Purple, red, pinkish red actually, orangish pink red. And then he has a brown belt here. Wow. And then do you see the cliffs, little green grass on top of the cliffs, little leaves. Wow. It must be autumn in their place. Kristoff and Sven. Kristoff and Sven were used to having no one to rally but each other. Since they came to live at Arendelle, they've got used to having people around. But when Kristoff needs to talk about his dreams for the future, Sven is always there for him. Salamander and Waternock. Wow, look at the Waternock. She always gallops in water when Elsa sees her. Wow, look at her eyes. They're dark blue on the sides and then a bit light blue in the middle. And then the Waternock has all different kinds of colours, in all different kind of blue coloured, all different kind shades of blue, like light blue, dark blue, a bit lighter blue than this. Wow. Leaves are right here. So yeah, Elsa feels the ancient magic stirring around the forest outside Arendelle. The water spirit is the Waternock, a creature with the strength of the ocean, every galloping stride. The fire spirit is a sweet-looking salamander, but this tiny creature can cause chaos and destruction. So I'm going to talk about Matthias. He's a really interesting character because he can think about the past as well. So yeah, I really love the look of him, and my favourite colour is green. He has a green dress as well. dark green sleeves and hair. Wow, look at him. He's a really interesting character. Now let's start. For many years as the official guard for King Ugnar, Lieutenant Distin Matthias protected the people of Arendelle and the royal family. 30 years ago, he became trapped in an enchanted forest. He's excited to meet his old friend's daughters. The arrival of Elsa and her powers make him rethink the events of the past.
Tweet.
And the surprise is little characters. Wow, all nice and colourful. Some are orange, yeah. Lots of colourful ones. Banded up all of the characters. Wow. There's Elsa's mum and dad, Sven, Kristoff. Wow, look like all of the characters in Frozen 2. All, including Matthias, my favourite character, and Elsa. I also like the water knock. Wow, look at her hair. It's amazing. Wow, that salamander is looking so small, but stay away from him because he can cause trouble. So I like little Olaf. He has really little carrot nose. He looks really cute. Wow. He's looking at you. Now, I'm pretending that Kristoff is riding on Sven. Oh, look at Sven. He's hungry. He really needs some carrots. I don't know. Maybe Kristoff is going to take a carrot off Olaf's nose and feed it to reindeer. Sven. And then this tiny creature. Oops. Now I'm going to... So this tiny creature will... what about this tiny creature can ride on the little water knock? Ooh, oops. I'm going to talk about Elsa, Anna, Kristoff and Sven. So Sven is a reindeer who really loves carrots. That's the true thing. Reindeers love carrots. So Kristoff has goldenish hair. It's a bit golden. Wow, look at his arms, like his sleeves of his dress is like chocolate brown, dark chocolate brown. So, and Anna, wow, look at her purple dress. Wow, look at her shoes, they're high heels. And then look at Elsa. She has something at the back, a cloth at the back. And then, wow, her hair is bright yellow, a bit like gold, just lighter than Kristoff's. So, yeah, she's really brave girl. She has a blue dress, really cool. We hope you will subscribe to see any offer more adventures like Frozen 2. We hope you have a lovely time going through these adventures, snuggling up. This adventure is the perfect time to sleep.